I wanna follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I want.
What is up? Welcome back to another Sean and Cameron video. I'm currently here with lots of people.
Panda King.
We've got Panda, Cameron the Panda, and Tiger, as well as.
What a Tiger fucking wine.
Come here, Panda.
Charlie the Panda.
Charlie the Panda. So we got three pandas. A lion. Oh, am I a lion as well?
A bear.
I'm a bear.
No, you're a monkey.
Should we just scare people with this? Okay. So today in this video, we are going to be doing some parkour on some rooftops, as well as some climbing of cranes. So today's going to be a hectic video. We're so excited. Rawr. Bam!
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Why? No, you. Oh, yeah, that's. Yo, we're gonna go to Coge, bro. Okay, so we're just hopping in the elevator now. We're going up to the second floor to get some food. Holy shit. Can you style my hair?
Language.
Slap me once more. You'll get decked.
What was your language?
I didn't swear.
Oh my god.
Don't read
here. Turn around.
You're an idiot, Charlie.
Okay.
Language. You're a bad boy. You're a bad boy, Charlie.
Oh, my head's a mess. So bad.
You're a terrible child. What's the lens smell like today? Smell the lens, smell it. Wait, smell it, real good.
Wait, what do you mean?
Wait, guys, show them.
What do you mean there's a baby and a mum in the elevator?
That's okay, so Charlie went to the toilet and he wanted me to tell you. Charlie! That's the women's toilet! Alright. We'll see you back soon. So, we're just in Pack V now, just about to go for a ride in my new car. Didn't even ask her, I just paid for this hat. Yeah, she's like, I don't care, but we're gonna include her anyway, because including people is good. So, this is my fresh new Mini. It has a stylish radio. See, I can even put it on. That one? Okay, we're gonna turn it off now because we're inside the shopping center. So pretty much what we do is we turn the key in the ignition that I can't find. Can I turn this one off?
No.
Check the key.
You don't have to have it in. I wonder if there are any. Alright, guys. Let's go. Wait, Brad, it's got no key. Oosh, guys, you don't even realize this is like. Look at that start and stop button. Hold on. Hold on, focus it. Look at that start and stop button. It is in the middle of the car. No joke, it is in the middle of the car.
Are we allowed to, like, look out the
car's door? Oh, should have started that shit up. Yo. Okay, so we're currently at Big W, just getting some Hy-Vis vests, seeing how much they are. Because we're not rich, guys. We haven't hit 100,000 subscribers. If you can get us to that, that would be great, because then we can start making money and get better camera and everything.
You need to be 18 for that first.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
What? To get what?
100,000 subscribers from YouTube, and then they pay you. You don't
have to be 10,000 subscribers.
No, it has to be 100,000.
Oh, where's
the hardest
vesting?
No! No!
I can see
why
don't
we just get it from the construction site?
Were there some there when yous were there?
Yeah,
that
was fine.
That shirt would look fresh on me. Should I try it on?
No.
We should have just got the people
there. He's kidding. Is it noticeable?
No.
Oh, it was a joke. Oh no.
Oh, nice eating that stylish from Big Dub.
Look at him. Look at him. Is that even a guy or is it recording?
It's 15 rock.
Should I get a title?
What's going on? What's going on?
This looks sexy on me. Okay,
do you not like head so much like you did to couple? Jesus.
Turn around. Do it to Charlie. Do it to Charlie. Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Wait, my tie.
Wait, bye.
Later, Bob.
Let's scare someone.
Overnight challenge in here.
200 likes and we'll do it.
Do what?
Overnight, yeah.
Oh, y'all?
Y'all? Okay. Open your Hy-Vis socks. 3 packs. We would stand out so much.
Wait, bro.
Wait, don't we not want to stand out when we're climbing a crane? Like, you don't want to be
spotted?
Then
we look like workers.
At 15. 15-year-old workers.
I don't know.
I don't think we worry. I think we just fucking do it.
Yeah, do you want to just do it?
We should get spray paint. Kidding, that's highly illegal. We do not graffiti.
Wait, I want to go to
the lounge. Or do we? I'm kidding.
I want to go to the
tech deck. So Charlie loves the toy section. He loves ramming the tech deck straight up his.
Beep!
Charlie's beep! That was so loud.
What?
Can I stick a lightsaber up your
beep!
He said do it.
Wait, stop. There's a girl watching this.
I'm gonna fight.
I'll rip up her house.
Wait, is there like a mic?
Bend over.
Would there be a mic here?
I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling and landing inside my grave. I know that you want me dead. I take prescriptions to make me feel a-okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a wedding ring. Now I'm just better off dead. I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should've listened to my friends. Leave this shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made heartbreak. You made my heart break. 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 Said and done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down.
For a little bit, just because the lady that saw us getting into it was like, "Oi, you can't be in there. We're gonna call the police, there's police patrolling." So we went up for a little bit, she said she acted with chill, and then we just saw her when we were at the top. We just saw her on the phone.
Looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dressed up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling.